there any time up and back. Milwaukee, I'm kind of shocked at that.
Spurs have also had games in New Jersey and Seattle on the rodeo road trip as well. Caldwell Pope wide open in the corner, and the Spurs dodge a bullet there.
Yeah, maybe he's going to start cooling off. Progress back to the mean.
Keldon Johnson yelling for an and one, but doesn't get it.
Just don't see how they can keep that up, but you just never know.
And the Spurs finally get on the board with who else but Keldon Johnson.
Well, the Ish Avalanche, the way he's played against us over the years.
First bucket, he's got three assists. Keldon on the wing for three. Nothing but the bottom for Keldon Johnson, his second three of the quarter. Smith playing in his fifth game with the Wizards. He's averaged 10.5 points. Nice find as Keldon Johnson leaks out underneath and puts it off the glass. And Wes Unseld Jr. doesn't want to see this pace continue.
Probably can't. Beautiful cut there by Keldon Johnson, being Hachimura back door, and the pass is on the money.
Still just 24 years of age in his fifth season. Keldon thought about the three. Now takes it, fouled, and one. Hesitated, but it didn't matter for KJ.
Need some of that. That's a little pump fake there. Case Contavious Caldwell-Pope, I believe, it doesn't bite on it. Instead, slides underneath Keldon there, picking up the foul call. And Keldon Johnson hits nothing but the bottom. And Noto's a terrific passer.
Gafford's got six. Keldon Johnson. Keldon Johnson!
When you have yourself a nice lead, but Keldon Johnson just continues to sizzle from beyond the arc.
Jones gives to Keldon Johnson, steps into a three. That one comes up short. Long rebound. Runs all the way out to Collins. And now Keldon bodies his way in over Thomas Bryant for two.
That's what I'm talking about with Keldon.
Lost it, got it back, now picks up the dribble. Lonnie.
Oh, there was a shot there.
Step into the mid-range game, and Lonnie rattles that one home.
He had it under control there, Dan. That's one for the trash bin.
12 turnovers on the Wizards. Keldon Johnson bullying Ish Smith, and the big body puts it off the glass for two more.
Our guys also have to recognize that Keldon Johnson had a pretty good second half there. He's got to get more shots.
On cue, Keldon hits the strings.